Okay, we're here at 8140 Mulholland Terrace in Los Angeles, 90046. We've been instructed to check the sewer line from where the pipe exits the house. Yeah, this is the main house. It appears it's going down a very steep hill, probably towards Mulholland Drive. This is what we were instructed to check, nothing else. So we're putting the camera into the pipe here. And it goes in, it looks like we have a QD place pipe lining over here. So somebody's lined this pipe here, going down the hill at a steep grade. All looks okay so far. Just some cobwebs in the pipe. This looks like it's broken over here. Doesn't look like there's no pipe here at all.
Yeah.
Look, it's just going onto the mountain over here.
Into the ground.
It's going into the ground. There is no pipe here at all. Okay, stop here.
It's rock.
I'm just going to pause the recording here for a moment. Okay, anyway, we've gone ahead and located the spot down the hill. It tells us we're 9 feet deep, but there is no pipe over here. There is no pipe at all. We were 9 feet deep underneath the ground. This is not going anywhere, this pipe. Difficult to say if it was ever connected to a sewer line. So we'll have a look on Navigate LA to see where the nearest sewer is for this house. But obviously this thing's not connected, it's going into a big cavity. This is no good at all. And that's definitely the sewer line that we're going into. And this is the pipe that we were instructed to go in. We flushed the toilet, made sure we were in the sewer line. And yes, we are. So here we are on top of the hill. It's about as far as we can go. And we'll go ahead and stop the recording over here.